What's up, guys? We're out here in the gym change room. We got a chest session today. It's not nothing crazy. Probably just filmed the bench workout. He's pillow talking, unfortunately. But you know, I told him it's time to work. But yeah, I stepped on the scale this morning, 71 point something kgs. This is like really low, honestly. I think I've always been that weight, but it's probably just because I stepped on it. I was wearing a towel, just a towel and nothing else. Usually I'd be wearing like proper clothes and I'll step on it, it'll be 72.5. But yeah, it was just 71, so that's really light. I checked my measurements on my arms, and it was the same. So I don't think I lost any strength, but we'll see on the bench today, honestly. But yeah, we'll show you guys how we bench, the rep ranges and stuff. I think Peter does different rep ranges than me.
All right, guys, we're gonna get this chest session underway. Are you training chest as well?
Yeah,
chest. My friend here is training chest. We're gonna be going for 3 hours. 140 coming up today. I feel it.
Are you sure? Because you know you can't just say something and not do it.
Probably not. we'll attempt it anyways. See how it goes.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's what makes a champion. Champions take attempts. We try, you know. I already took pre-workout. I just need to put this powder stuff in a bottle. I'm not gonna show you guys because you're gonna take my gains. You're gonna find out my secret, and you're gonna start making gains. No one wants to see that. Look, guys, this was the you know how you have that thing on top of like new products? Yeah, this was on it, and I turned it into a funnel. Creative nigga 101.
A little breathing technique before we get into it, alright?
Baby, welcome to the party. I'm off the money to Zandaline. That's why I'm over retarded.
That's why I'm over retarded.
Baby, welcome to the party.
Alright, guys, so 30 minutes stretching before we get into the actual workout.
30 minutes stretching and 10 minute lifting, and we'll go.
It's live now, it's live. We're live.
Hi guys, it's Mina. I'm the camera woman today. Guys, it's Mina. I'm your camera woman today. I'm gonna be showing you around World Gym.
Yes! Mina the vlogger.
Guys, I'm gonna vlog around for you. So yeah. Okay.
I was chillin' in my hotel lobby when I got a call, like niggas tryna find me. I don't really wanna catch a body, but I got a feeling niggas tryna line me. I was chillin' in my hotel lobby when I got a call, like niggas tryna find me. I don't really wanna catch a body, but I got a feeling niggas tryna line me. If I can't do it, homie, it can't be done. I'ma let that champagne bottle pop. I'ma take it to the top, show you how my niggas rock. Oh, none too. My dogs, stay with it. Big H, in the cave with it. Free Melly G,
pop smoke. Yeah, I stay with it. Summertime, spicy. Got my weight up, now they like me. You want your bread back? Come and fight me. Fight me. Check that, Nike. I done came a long way from the street shit. I done knocked a lot of niggas out, G-shit. I remember when they said I ain't gon' be shit, but I'ma be shit. Look, and I did 15 on my check-ins. Stash there, you can check it. Christian Luke when I'm stepping. I had to tell her, she like, hold up a second. All eyes on me when I step in. Pieces kicking like Tekken.
We're gonna hit a superset of Chris and the fly machine over there.
Yeah, the machine flies.
I don't know high intensity workout, that's how we do it.
That's how you get big naturally.
You look like Mickey Mouse.
I look like Mickey Swole boy.
What happened?
She's like, this one I look like Mickey Mouse, but I look like Mickey Swole.
Mickey Swole, that's it.
Useless through the mobile. You can call if they hold them. Got the call back like Trojan. Mess a boost to get used to. Rip my shoulders like Hogan. These be sweating me.
So what we're going to do is we're going to finish off chest with a quick warm down session. We're going to be hitting the cable flies. Just high reps, lightweight. Get that blood flowing. And then afterwards we might hit a little bicep session. That's it for the rest of the day, I think.
Well,
let's get to it, eh?
Finding guns more, guns galore. I was chilling in my hotel lobby when I got a call, that nigga's trying to find me. I don't really want to catch a body, but I got a feeling nigga's trying to lie me. I was chilling in my hotel lobby when I got a call, that nigga's trying to find me. I don't really want to catch a body, but I got a feeling nigga's trying to lie me. If I can't with homie, it can't be done. I'ma let that champagne bottle pop. I'ma take it to the top, show you how my niggas rock.
Peter, are we done or what?
Yeah, so it was a really good session. I think we got some pretty good content in.
So what's your workout bench goals for like the next couple of months?
Well, or for the future? 140 is always gonna be the main priority, getting back to where we were before Corona.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we can feel it coming up.
Yeah, but okay, once you get 140.
Oh, we're going to keep stacking on weight, brother. That's all we do.
Yeah, but you know, you need a set goal, right? You need a set goal.
A set goal, okay, 200 kg bench.
200 kg bench?
Yeah,
easy as.
That's the end goal.
Well, I don't know if you guys already know. Mine is 140, you know, for maybe a couple. Now, first for one, and then after that, we'll see how far we can go, you know? But nah, four plates, 180 kg bench, that would be lovely, but I don't want to be that heavy. So, 140 kg bench.
What the fuck?
Soon. Next year, definitely next year. I don't know when next year, but definitely next year. Mark my words. All my niggas look rich as what?
You coming to eat?
Where at?
Subway.
Is this still open?
Healthy food in, brother. Should be. Oh, shit, today's Sunday, hey.
Yeah, it's Sunday, and let me check the time.
Sunday public holiday, actually.
And it's 8:26. There's that Uber driver. Uber driver, what's up?
Stop being so weird.
Yo, Uber driver.
Hi!
I'm high off the workout, bro. Alright, take me to Ellenbrook.
What the
fuck? Can you do that?
No! I'm hungry!
Chris, you want to eat?
But you're an Uber driver.
I'll take you guys to eat.
Yeah. Am I jumping in here?
Yeah.
Easy as!
Bro, I'm really good.
I'm really bad.
What? Ooh,
I know what I'm doing, bro. I'm
damn.
Not so stupid.
Nah, that pole, man, you were this close.
No, I know what I'm doing. Okay, where do I go now?
Right. We've been in this area too many times, bro.
Hey, guys, you gotta get your pizza in straight after your session. Only way you'll grow.
Baby, welcome to the party. I'm off the money to Xandaline. That's why I'm over retarded.
That's why I'm over retarded.
Baby, welcome to the party. I hit the boy up and then I go skating a Rari. Baby, welcome to the party. Bitch, I'm a thot, get me lit. Gun on my